Well, give us an idea. I mean, it doesn't get much better than that for a UFC debut. How are you feeling right now?
Te dice que es mejor debut que esto. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Sí, me siento muy, muy emocionado de estar aquí. Gracias a todos los que me vinieron a ver. Agradecer a todo mi país que me apoyó y nada, ¿no? Ahí estamos para seguir trabajando muy duro.
I'm so excited to be here. Like, there's no better debut than this. Thanks to everybody for coming to watch me, and I'm just happy for this, and I cannot wait for what's next.
Can you talk about the emotion of the last couple weeks? I mean, you've had a lot of personal tragedy while you were trying to prepare for this professional accomplishment. What has it been like for you balancing all that?
Todo lo que ha pasado, cómo lo has balanceado, lo que pasó cuando traje a tu papá y eso, cómo lo supiste manejar para ahora.
Fue un momento muy, muy duro. Era una de dos. O dejaba todo lo que tenía planeado, o seguía con mis sueños y el sueño de mi papá, ¿no? Yo hablé con él antes y él me dijo, logra tus objetivos y luego ya me iré a saber. En realidad yo lo llevo acá y siempre hablo con él, ¿no?
It was one of the other, or go back to Peru, see him before he passed away, and left my dream away, and also his dream, because his dad told him to go and chase your dream, don't come back, and I have my dad in my heart, and he was today with me in my corner, and that win is for him.
You've got a little bit of family here with you, your friend here, your manager that you shouted out, so. I mean, how does it feel to have the support even though you don't have your father with you?
¿Qué significa tener como que a tus amigos, a tu manager, a tus coaches? ¿Y qué significa ese apoyo para ti sabiendo que igual no tienes a tu papá?
Ellos son mi familia, en estos momentos son mi familia, mis coaches, mis classmates, mi manager, todos, agradezco mucho, ¿no? Y en especial quiero agradecer a Chito Vera, que es mi hermano, y a él le debo bastante.
Well, first, this is my second family. I got great coaches, I got my manager here, I got my favorite teammate, Chito.
Yeah.
This is my second family, and this is my family for today, and these are people who is taking care of me.
Yeah, I love this guy.
I love you too, bro.
Let's talk about the fight itself. I mean, you had to come in on short notice, you had to cut weight, you had to get ready. Did you think there was any way you could finish the fight in the opening seconds like that?
Hablemos de la pelea, la tomaste en corto aviso, tuviste que cortar peso, todo esto de UFC es grande. La acabaste en 26 segundos, explica cómo fue eso.
Lo único que tengo que decir es que en Team Oyama entrenamos muy fuerte siempre andamos en campamento y las oportunidades las tomamos porque estamos preparados.
I just have to say that in Team Oyama we train really hard and we always in camp technically, we're grinding every day and we're going to be ready all the time.
After a performance like that, what's next for you?
¿Y hasta qué es lo que sigue para mí?
Con un desempeño como este, ¿qué es lo que viene?
I don't know. Lo que decía mi manager, mi equipo, yo voy a acatar eso, ¿no?
Anything my manager and my coach set up for me, I will just get it and go for.
And last thing for me, knowing that your father was watching tonight, what do you think this moment means to him?
Que si tu papá estuviese viendo, ¿qué significaría esto para él?
Grandísimo. Él hoy por hoy siento que es mi fan número uno y esto, como yo lo dije en la jaula, se lo dedico a él.
He will be super proud of me and he's my fan, my number one fan, and this victory is for him.